So the surest way to get somebody to message you back is to start recording. Actually, it was interesting. Just as I left this last time, I happened to check Reddit and noticed that the new snapshot is out. Did I just hear a slime? Unbelievable. Okay, let's get in the boat. Can I get there from here? Okay. Moving away from spawn. So, here I am playing the large biome challenge, which is kind of like the flat world challenge, except instead of flat world, you choose large biomes. Oh, there's something there. It's an abandoned mine shaft. There was quite a bit there too. We continue on. Not really fair to take advantage of glitch errors. Now, if I could see sand that gave way, that's something I could make use of. But I'm not seeing that. But I am seeing an island. Oh, this is promising. Okay. Let's hop ashore. Claimed it. This land is mine, only because there's nobody else to contest. Back in the boat. Yeah, let's sail around, see the other side. It's deep water here. Oh, there's another island too. Don't like this. Just hover blocks, not really my forte. Still no reeds. It's possible, I guess, that. Oh, look at this. I guess I'm not claiming this island. It's possible that reeds don't even spawn in jungle biomes. I can say certainly they haven't in this one so far. I'm pretty far afield at this point. And I'm just basically wandering aimlessly, hoping to find an island of some sort. Actually, the island is only going to make sense if there happens to be reeds on it. That's why I'm looking for it. If I found another underwater cavern, I could go for that. Ideally, though, I'd like it to be in more shallow water. It seems to be that I'm really in deep open water at the moment. I've always liked the ocean biome. It's not a bad place. I was always frustrated before the ocean biome was created because the best I could hope for would be little ponds. Now I've actually got real bodies of water. Something where an ocean expedition is possible. Middle of the night. Nothing in here. So as luck would have it, yesterday I was off work because I was waiting for a package. And today I have a physio appointment later on. So that's why I've been able to make a lot of these videos. Because I don't really have a lot of time otherwise. But it's always a fun way to pass the time. The landscape's getting more interesting again. Nothing. Scouring the depths, looking at the bottom of my boat. I was honestly hoping for better results, but this is an ocean biome. Alright, if I don't find something soon, what I'm going to do is head back and prepare to make a portal. In fact, let's at least course correct here a little bit. Okay. Oh, what's that there? Sooner do I say all of that? And I notice something. Pick peculiar. So right there appears to be a gaping hole. Coordinate time. Okay, well, there we go. Sometimes the boat just gets in the way. Bingo. Let's do it. It's like the Marianas Trench. Need to find air. Oh. Oh. I hear arrows. Okay. Oh, I see bones now. Okay. So. Somebody else fell in. This is why I brought that. I guess that's about it. But that's okay. this is what it's all about. Oh, hi. Too bad I couldn't eat bones, because I'm sure getting a lot of them. One safe tunnel. Yeah. If I do that, can you figure it out? That was probably not the smartest thing for me to do. And neither is retreating down here. Well, I'm now caving and I'm completely lost. And I've got more skeletons than I can shake a stick at. I got 4 diamonds and I did not bring coal. I got coal right here. And I should be okay in the wood department. This is important because if I've got a big old cave to light up, I'm gonna go through my torches pretty fast. Okay, let's just make up some torches real fast. Very good. 4 diamonds. I'm probably not going to be digging with the shovel anytime soon. As soon as I say that. Shoot. Oh boy. End of view. Thought I just tossed you into the lava. Like that. It's enough. Holy crap, we got a spawner. Sucks. Where are you at? Am I gonna die here? I don't know. I might. I'm at half a heart. Okay. My situation is now officially grim. I got the diamonds. I don't need to stick around. I'm not going anywhere until I heal up a little bit. I'm sitting on 6 diamonds. Good old armor. Okay. I hear the bastards. I see you. I have no interest in messing with you. You, I don't mind. Oh, that was a dead end. I just need to get back to, that was the coal. Yeah. I gotta do it, don't I? Well. Somebody's burning up. That's right, swim up, swim up, swim up. Let's staunch the flow here. Okay. Just making sure that I'm not leaving things like that. Because that would be terrible news. Now I'm sitting on 11 diamonds. Alright, what's over this way? My entrance. What time of day is it? Doesn't matter. Does matter. More people falling in. Huh. I am so tempted to at least look around. I did make the torches, right? Oh, shoot. So, that was an interesting look. Like that? That was special. Huh. By rights, I should be dead many times over by now. Just saying. That I know it. Okay, let's light up a little bit over here. I don't even know why I'm gathering up all this gold. I guess I'm gonna make something pretty. Because realistically, I don't need a whole lot of gold. And I certainly don't need that piece. Day is here. Here we go. Oh shoot. Up, up, up. Where's my boat? Never mind that, just get to the surface. Get to the surface. There's my boat. Oh, wait. What did I do last time? Down I go, down I go, down I go, down I go, down I go. Huzzah! There it is. Alright, I gotta take a break for a sec.